today we are here. We're going to do the 1000 degree knife challenge versus fucking anything. You have to obviously be careful when you're holding a knife, because knives are dangerous, and especially when that knife is then 1000 degrees, you have to be extra, extra careful. One knife, one huge, gigantic burning flame. Let's see what happens when we combine the two. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we finally come to the piece de la resistance. I think that's how you say it. Is that how you say it? In this final showdown of epic proportions, we are putting up the 1000 degree knife against its biggest test yet.
A piece of bread.
How will a 1000-degree knife get through something like this? People think it's impossible. Many have tried, and many have failed. So let's see if we can finally beat this piece of bread.
Well, that didn't bloody work then, did it?
Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. A 1000-degree knife. It's goddamn dangerous. So please, don't try this at home. Especially not with bread. If this video can get 3.975812 million likes, then next week it will be 1000-degree knife versus my D!